girl Maya Ethan, and I'm back with another video. So today, yeah, I'm just gonna vlog because I ain't got nothing else to do. I'm at the gym. I've been here for like an hour, but I'm just not deciding to record, and I'm almost like dead because my trainer working out of me. Body check, period. Y'all ain't been here in almost a week, okay? But I'm gonna show y'all some clips of me working out. Let me show y'all my trainer.
Happy birthday, look. It's for you. Happy birthday. Thank you. But y'all, I'm gonna probably record some clips of me working out. So hey, everybody working. It's my friend, my trainer, y'all. Look at her. Yeah.
Showing out for the camera, jumping and everything. I couldn't have asked her to do this. She would have cursed me out. Boy.
What's up, y'all?
It ain't hurt now since she on video. Slow, Maya. Slow. Yeah, that was faster, but the in and out slow, okay? In, out, in. Raise up. You're not raising up, baby. There we go. Crunch those abs. Now, toe touch. One. Good. That's what we want. Yeah. Good. Work. Yeah. Come on, baby. You sure?
How many ones that said?
You know what we're doing. You're already playing. There you go. Come on, Ashley. Come on. These shots tight back here.
Yes.
You okay? Three,
how many times four,
five, six, seven, eight, one, one, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, yeah, eight. Come on, Chassie. What's up, guys? Cute fitness. My
what girl,
Maya.
Cute fitness, y'all join his challenge,
boot camp challenge. 30-day challenge.
Yeah.
We do it all.
All day, misses, 901. Period. Every thick friend needs a skinny, slim, thick best friend. Okay, period. Something booty friend.
I never.
Show 'em.
I never.
Yeah.
Built, not
bought. Period. I thought you were gonna be. Okay, y'all. So that's the end of Saturday morning workout. My friend made me get up and come with her, cause period, and it's her birthday. She's 21. Lit. So yeah. Period.
Yeah. Make sure y'all subscribe.
Period. So yeah, y'all, I'll probably show y'all what else I do for today. If I do some more stuff for today, it's my niece's little birthday party. So I might do that. I might go out. I don't know. But stay tuned, fam. What's up, y'all? So at home, kind of unchill for today, up until later, because I got some, I'm planning something to do today for my business. I will be going to FedEx and getting flyers print out of my Black Friday sale, and I'm going to be putting them like on people's cars and stuff, passing them out, you know, just promote me, getting my name out there. I'm actually inspired to do this by Bougie Barbie. If y'all know who that is, y'all know who that is. She has a YouTube in her business, but she just recorded herself going around promoting herself, putting her flyers out. So I was like, if she can do it, I can do it, sis, because, you know, they might even away. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all just me packaging up an order. So yeah, stay tuned. Okay, right here, y'all, I want to show y'all my babies. So these are my new fall glosses. So we're gonna start with this one. I named her Vanilla Latte. She's vanilla scented. She's really, really cute. Also, we have Pumpkin Spice. And I have, this one is Autumn Nights. She kind of similar to Amber Spice, Autumn Nights. She's very pretty. And on my last video, my thumbnail, I had on Amber Spice. This is her. She's so pretty. But all of these are really, really pretty, like pigmented glosses, and they apply very smoothly. So yeah, just get the right lip liner, brown or a black one, and sis, you know. And this is Wealth. So this is a season of Wealth. So I created her. She's a pretty olive green. So yeah, all glosses are on my site. Buy two, get one free coat gloss. So get into those. Yes, all handmade, vegan, cruelty-free, support a black business, period. Oh, let me get a thumbnail. Gots to know, I'm down here. But y'all gots to know, I got the on hand bag. Y'all evil all over there. She just being evil. Yo, I got my bag with my logo on it. Period. More to come. I'ma find a better quality bag. But I do deliver as well. If you're local in the 901 area, of course a delivery fee applies. So yeah. Support you, girl. Okay, y'all, so I'm at FedEx office. I'm about to get my flyers printed off. So yeah, I'm gonna get my flyers printed off. I hope they can do them right. I probably get about 50 flyers. Yeah, about 30 to 50. It's kind of like a slow Saturday. The time going by slow today, y'all. But yeah, so I'm just gonna get my flyers printed and I'm gonna go to the local mall in my area and I'm gonna put them on people's cars and pass them out and put my business cards in stores. So yeah, stay tuned. Okay, y'all, I got an issue when I come in stores. I like to just browse and pick stuff up that I don't need. But this is so cute. It's like a travel book. It's so cute. Like, it has like everything in it to plan trips. But yeah, I'm gonna get this because next year I do plan on taking more trips. Hopefully COVID, this situation blows over. But yeah, I've been inspired to take a solo trip or like a business trip. So, you know, when you manifest it, things come true. So yeah, just watch me plan everything, y'all. But I'm gonna show y'all my flyers when they get done. They over there working on them. So yeah, flyers, they came out so pretty. So cute. I'm gonna go pass these out, y'all. Yeah, so I'm at the mall. I'm gonna pass out my Black Friday flyers, so follow me. Putting them in this boutique. Thank you, girl.
You're welcome.
Yeah. I'm still passing stuff out. I'm going to like the stores, most of the stores, they got like most of the stuff, you know, my boutique has, because I want to, you know, reach out to the audience, little ladies, basically. Yeah, so just asking, excuse me, do you mind if I put some of my business cards in here?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. And leave a few flyers if you don't mind.
Yeah, I put it
in. Thank you. Thank you. So yeah, this is a store called Hershey. It's nice in here, y'all. They got a lot of cute stuff. Look at these little sets.
You know.